Great. Follow me. Keep it moving. Keep going. Let's go. This way.
You bet. That was just a sound check, but I know you loved it, right? Right? I know you can barely even wait for this comeback tour to start. Oh, I can feel that. I can feel your energy. Hell, I can barely stand keeping myself from you. But we are gonna need a few more things before we can start. And if I don't get them soon, How am I supposed to work under these conditions? I am an artist. Despite the technical problems caused by my incompetent crew, the show must go on!
No! We're wired. If we move, they'll go off.
The new crew, or maybe just another crazy fan who loves me to death. Ow! Good. I got a job for you, baby. Oh, yeah. I need you to run a few errands for me, kiddo, before we get started. I'm not sure if I can take waiting anymore. I get explosive when I have to wait.
I'd get her what you need, bro.
Well, we can't keep my audience waiting! Yeah! Your chance to work with the entertainer of the new millennium, but your own selfish needs destroyed my comeback. That was a once in a lifetime opportunity, people, and you blew it.
Oh Lord, down I go.
And I do mean that literally.
Upsetting.
slick.